My day would start within the 5 o'clock hour, every day, for the most part. It's sometimes 4:30. That was lovely. The hobbits would always start early because we had the prosthetics in the morning. Our makeup took mostly about 2 hours.
Glue was painted to the bottom of your feet. Then you would slide into these prosthetic feet. They would then hairdry glue around the seams of your feet and paint them with airbrushes and paintbrushes.
Standing up at 5 in the morning, and the whole time we're begging to sit down, but they don't let us.
They couldn't sit and have their feet glued on because the way that their ankles would sort of be bent in the wrong position, so they had to literally just stand up when I'm sure they'd rather be in bed.
We have to be really honest and say that when the days that we don't have feet, we're really excited. Because A, that means we have a later call, and B, we don't have to stand up for an hour and a half.